Illegal robocalls to your phone, they happen during the day, at night, even on the weekends.
It's happening despite a government crackdown on telemarketer scams. Tonight, Action News' Jax Investigates gives you step-by-step instructions on how to stop the calls and the fraud.
They're aggravating.
This is the final attempt to reach you.
Or more annoying.
And you qualify for a 75% savings.
Unwanted, and they come at the worst times.
Early morning, you know, I be tired. I do work late shifts, so yeah.
They're horribly annoying, and they're consistent.
Robocalls offering free or low-cost vacations. Scammers also use them to scare you with bogus debt collection threats. The mastermind of the infamous IRS scam was arrested, but not before he swindled people out of $300 million. Tom Stevens, president of the Northeast Florida BBB, says the calls aren't just a nuisance. In some cases, they're illegal.
Unless you've given permission to the company to put you on their call list, it's illegal.
The BBB recommends to simply hang up. Don't ask to speak with anyone and don't press any key to get on a do not call list. If you do, you're letting the scam artist know you have a working number and they'll call you again. The Federal Trade Commission says more than 2.4 billion robocalls are made every month. To put that in perspective, that's 7 calls per person. Will they ever be stopped?
Unlikely. The technology makes it too easy and too cheap to make those calls.
But there is something you can do. Apps like Nomo Robo and Umail are anti-spam programs for your phone. A suspicious number pops up, you get a scam alert. The more people who use the app, the more numbers that are added to the database. But these services are not free. After a 30-day trial, most cost between $2 and $5 a month.
And I'm calling regarding enforcement actions.
Keep getting a call from one company or phone number? You can file a complaint with the government. If they're caught, you could end up with money in your pocket.
If they build up a big enough threshold of calls from the same series of numbers, same family of numbers, so to speak, then there's a good chance they'll go after those people.
Using technology to hang up on robocalls.
Now here's the best part.
So the next time your phone rings, you know who's on the other end. Lorena Inclan, CBS 47, Action News Jax.
Man, those calls are frustrating. We've posted the steps on how you can report the robocalls on our website, actionnewsjax.com.